Well, that's looking better.
Okay, I think it's back.
We back, guys.
Okay. That was weird. Don't know what happened there. But the stream cut out. We are back now, though. And let's see. Brittany left a message on my video.
Yeah, Nick messaged me, said we're good.
Okay. Alright, let's get back underway then. That was weird. Alright. Well, let's go.
Do you see that little offshoot there?
The offshoot?
See on your map.
The left?
Yeah, it's just suspicious. Yeah. You know?
Sure, I'll take a look.
Well, now we know.
It's worth a shot. Wait, hold on.
No, it's invisible wall status.
Yeah. I kind of figured that out.
I like how you make snow tracks.
Oh yeah, I didn't even notice.
And it's actually different, looks like different depths depending on where you're at, too.
Yeah. Well, let's try out these new keyblades. He knows what to do. Look. We have claws.
Oh.
I am a monster. Wow. It's time for the yo-yos.
Yo-yo.
It's going, it's yo-yo. Do you get it?
Slightly. I feel like I'm missing part of it though. Like, it sounds very familiar, but.
That's the JoJo.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, yo! Big finish. Oh my god, he ate him! Oh my god! Oh, he's dead!
Alright, now what's your Tangled Keyblade do?
Ever after. We'll have to find out in the next battle on Dragon Ball Z. Uh-oh. Here comes Ven. Kind of. Some dark stuff happened to Ven. Goofy making the call. Time to light it up with the pirate ship. Hey, oh, hey, oh. This poor guy can't even get down. Lighten him up on this cliff. That guy's dead. Do you think the water just immediately freezes and then, like, an ice crystal goes straight through their chest?
Can if you want it to.
Like, oh my god! I tried to do that with the other one, it wouldn't let me.
Well, maybe you already hit it in the battle or something like that. So then
definitely possible.
Jump on.
Almost. Ah.
Next one.
I see it. I can feel it. Bambi. Okay, I would love to attack anything. Get ready for the Mirage Staff! This is definitely a magic one. Oh, I landed on the snowball.
Oh, I might like my guns over this.
That was pretty cool.
Here we go.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. A mad god. Boosh, 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 boosh. Boosh, 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 boosh. Oh, I'm running into everything. Die, 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 die. Take this, Flare Force! I didn't get to see what my second attack was, though. Excuse me, Mal, I'm gonna need you to never do that again.
Here we go.
Mirage Staff time. Don't you ever put your hands on me. Please, let me move. Jeez. I haven't seen my second form for the Ski Blade yet, unless this is it.
It might just be a tower.
Yeah. Another set of people, for sure. Nyx has to dodge with this Keyblade. I'm pretty sure that it leaves a mirage or something.
Yeah.
Try this.
This is like is able to shoot.
Oh, I see. Oops. There we go. So it could be like your gun thing. Drop down. Nice. Do I just crawl in here? Roll! No. So it looks like we're going up. We're actually going up.
Sora can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
Sora's got this.
Yeah, don't you see the glowing wall? Uh-huh. Remember, look out for a hidden Mickey.
Yeah.
Gosh, look how high up we are.
Oh no. Trying to take a picture here, people. Just taking a look. I don't see anything. But figure you have to take a look through the periscope. You know?
Yeah.
Alright, cutscene. We skipped the smashable rock. We'll get back to it.
Hey, hold up!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora. And I... I'm from... Let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
Do you have a jacket, perchance?
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? Uh,
No.
So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
Is your last name Jean? What?
The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why?
Come back to the village with the Sasuke.
You look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
But I will.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventure is fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
Enough!
Oh, wow!
Dang.
Elsa, did you?
Nice, we can team up with Elsa.
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover!
No, we gotta fight. No, Elsa can fight. BS. Elsa's got sick ice power. Whoa, look at this guy! What are you jeezing me for? Of course, why not? That's enough, that's enough. Oh, I'm using the wrong keyboard. Oh well. Flare Force! What the heck? I was literally right next to Donald when he was doing that heal.
Yeah, but he wasn't thinking about you.
Donald's always thinking about me. There's some good BL between us two. Sora loses. Oh, no, not what I wanted. Oh, no, I didn't want that either. Alright, well, looks like we're rage forming it. Sora's upset. Is this what you want, Elsa? You want me to be mad? To be fair, this form does so much damage.
It does.
You just can't do any magic, but it's just like, alright, we'll just go in there and hammer out that X button. Alright, so just do what I normally do. Ready for the best? As soon as we catch up to you, boy, you're dead. Oh, you guys shouldn't have let us catch up to you. That was your first mistake. Done messed up, Aaron.
Here we go.
Get ready, bro. Wow, that did not too much. Happy gear it is. Magic Carousel! Giddy up. I'm guessing I press X, right? Yeah.
Come on.
Faster.
Whoa. Boosh. Get ready for these agile claws. Big, meaty claws. My favorite part of the halftime show is when they teased SpongeBob and then they didn't do Sweet Victory and everyone just cried on the internet. I told y'all. I knew it wasn't gonna happen.
Supposedly they did it in Austin, like, that same night, or...
Well, yeah. I heard it was the Dallas Stars, and they were like, well, they screwed it up. We got this. Basically, Nick. I try to tell you guys, the NFL is not that kind of organization, man. They mess things up all the time.
Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help.
Dude, anything, Elsa. Watch this sick move. Boom! Alright. Elsa, you gotta fight with us.
That's amazing. You can control ice.
Sora, you can do the same thing.
No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay.
That's what we need for the Heartless.
The Heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters. Heartless.
They have no hearts.
Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
No, don't head home. We need you.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
That's untrue.
Not safer for you.
Yeah. Oh, she just used May's ice wall. Ice wall.
Please, go away.
Elsa.
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let him go. She wants
let
to
it go.
Yeah,
ice wall coming up.
I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
No! Not Laureen!
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name.
I'm
Laureen.
Nope,
this
it's Laureen
remember.
Now. Lauren.
And we'll take care of Elsa. So don't you worry.
Well, that makes me worry.
Shelby, remember how you dressed up as her?
Yep.
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Your only female cosplayer.
Unless her name's Tara.
Oh, you're right, huh?
Excuse me, I'm right here.
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
This chick was the absolute worst in Chain of Memories. I hated this chick.
Yeah.
Like, you know, everyone had their bad moments, but she was definitely one of those, like, ugh,
wait,
this one's annoying.
The ice.
It's
like
going to warm us in.
Guys, we can
so
climb out of the
style.
Ice.
Larxene!
Laureen! Lauren, with an E at the end. Yeah, that's the cosplay that Shelby will definitely never wear again. That's sitting next to Gaara and Daedra.
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Road to Ninja Sasuke.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah. Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
But, sorry, you're pretty strong. You could probably throw them pretty far if you tried. At least she left us with a save point.
We'll freeze if we don't find a way out. Well, she made like a whole like castle.
I'm not seeing a save point. That's not great. Are we in Elsa's castle?
No. Larxene's castle.
Oh, Larxene. That's my favorite part of Frozen, actually. A blaster! A blaze! Pew pew pew! Pew 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 pew! Pew pew pew! I'm coming up. I'm coming up for you, babe. Get ready. Boosh! Oh, we gotta kill this one straggler. Bust out my agile claws for you, little guy. I'm still really digging Woody's cave.
I know, that's why I was like, so that sick. Hammer's too good.
Get over here, little guy. Hyper hammer! Okay. They're saying that we can go up these things, so... just for parkour, could have done that earlier, but you know, mistakes were made. Nope, wrong way, Sora. Maybe we could find some ingredients for little chef.
Oh look, a lucky animal.
Where?
No, I'm just being goofy.
Ugh. Ooh, that was sick. What a cool move, Sora.
Why is my phone so hot?
When in doubt, go for the witch. She's a witch and I'm a heretic, so learn. Baby, learn. Get ready. Here comes the mirage.
Shoot.
I think so.
That's kind of shame.
I thought you were gonna say something else. I was about to say, dang, Shelby.
Thank you.
Thanks, Donald. We're gonna light the world.
On fire.
Yeah, it's okay, but I think I prefer the guns.
Yeah, that's I was like, the guns are just nice.
Here we go. Catch! Looks like we've got a big enemy on our hands. Oh, they're not that big. They just look big in the aspect, or in the point of view I was at. Objects in the mirror are bigger than they appear. Wow, direct hit. Got him. Got whatever was up here. All right, let's keep moving. Nothing.
I wonder where it leads.
Yeah.
Well, there's the map. Oh wait, I can climb this. All good. Oh, these are bad guys. Oh well, that sucks. I thought it was free stuff. Looks like I'll have to annihilate you.
see.
Alright, yeah, getting rid of this one.
It's just, yeah.
Sorry, Rapunzel. I don't like your keyblade. Back to the shooting star.
Well, hypothetically, we can power up different keyblades so we can figure out which ones we like, ones that we think we're gonna keep for a while. Just power them up.
Oh, wait, we came from here. Okay, and we wanna come up. I mean.
Ooh, I do wanna.
Did I check? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I came up from there, so. Let's go up. Here we go. Got some Wolverine-like bad guys. Yeah! Try this! We go down. See you later. Peace out. See ya.
Here we go.
Let me get them twin yo-yos. I was never good with yo-yos as a kid. Shelby, how about you?
I had an automatic yo-yo, so that one worked well.
Oh, that's always good. I had a clip-on tie, so I was pretty good at tying ties. Jeez. That's it. You're getting inside my yo-yo. It's gonna eat you. Fucking Donald. I could've used that healing. Dude, die, please. Jeez. Brittany was a yo-yo master, she says. Jump towards the ice pillar. Okay. What is? Oh, the tower.
We can get through now. I think it opened when Sora rotated the pillar.
That was close.
That was close.
I mean, it wasn't really, but.
Yeah.
Whoa. Here we go.
We better steer clear of those icicles.
Yeah.
Take this, nobody. He laughs at me. But they are nobody.
How you, I know. I just thought it was funny. How you like in Monsters?
It's pretty good. I like that one.
Back off!
No problem, pal. Well, I was not paying any attention. Here, meet me on the other side. We'll duke it out over here. Come down if you dare. Maybe it'll reach you. Not totally sure, but there you go.
Take this.
All right. Let's do our twin yo-yo attack. Walk the dog. What are some other cool tricks? Eiffel Tower. Can you think of any more tricks? Leaf Bracer, that's a good one. My yo-yo is hungry. He's ready. Here we go. Watch out. I missed. Thundara, nice. Nice, nice. I can't wait for Watara or whatever I'm gonna get. Hey, thanks for giving me a save point. Collector's goal complete. Nice. Okay, got it. Okay. And then...
Which one?
I had Leaf Bracer. Could be equipped. I saw. And I don't need those.
That spin trick you did should work again.
I was gonna say, do you have to like know which one you're spinning, or is it just gonna be like, okay, you spin it once, it's gonna be where you want it to be?
I don't know. I just spun both.
Let's see.
All right. Hidden Mickey.
That should be fine.
Nothing. There's a path up here, and it's a dead end, so. Take a look. Yep.
Nice!
I was gonna say map, but you already have a map.
I was thinking the same thing, too. Oh, around the world, that is another one.
Sora, you can climb this.
Sora, you can climb straight walls. Parkour. I can see it.
I can feel it. Oh, I got jumped. They're like, okay, on three, guys, let's jump them. Like, shouldn't we go on two? We're all slow jumpers. No. I know. Uh-oh. Sorry, you crazy madman. We had almost made it.
Try this.
All right, here we go.
I can see it.
I can feel it. I'm here. This Elsa's castle?
No.
Very much looks like it.
There's too many thorns.
I mean, it had some thorns.
Did it?
Yeah, you know, when she stabbed Anna through the eye. That one wasn't touching. Get out of here. Move. Get ready for these double arrow guns.
There.
And this magic launcher. Ow. That's it. Sounds good. Let's do it.
Oh, backflips.
Oh, cool. Backflips. They're doing flips too, but they're dead. Find a way out. Ha! There's always my way. My way or the highway. Rail gauntlets. While riding the rail gauntlet, you'll need to defend yourself. Tilt, X, and jump. Okay. Okay.
You want to heal before you go?
Heal!
Get on.
You can also shoot with the trigger.
Gotcha.
Which makes it a lot easier to aim. Or you could attempt to jump your way over.
I'm not gonna be good at this. It's okay though, Koopa coins, that's what they're for. Dang it.
There was something up there though.
I know. One of you, let me jump on your head. Guessing there's not a platform or something. No.
Maybe you have another ability later or something like that. We have to go back.
So yeah, I'll probably get super, super high jump.
Just take out your hammer.
Sound good. Oh, well, these are my claws. We're rolling with the claws.
It says hit the icicles for HP and magic.
Yeah.
That was close.
Nope, nope. Summer storm. Around the world. There you go, Nick. There's your shout out. Oh, I didn't want to do that. But here we are. This is what I wanted. Where's Donald? Bro. Get out of here. I try all the time to be doing these slow motion attacks, but these
it
guys
just doesn't
absolutely
work.
Refuse.
Yeah, it's harder to do slow motion this game. Just take out your hammer and just
yeah. Cutscene. Nope. Wow.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
Dude, that's what I'm saying, Donald. Oh no, my weakness. No, it's only rails.
Piccolo rails.
Alright, I'm busting out the guns.
Come on!
Back off!
All right, well, this one looks okay. All right, then.
You got four force in here.
Yep, yep, yep. Going for it. Smash that X button.
Great.
Can't do that voice. That voice hurts my throat. It's gonna be a good chunk of XP though. I would love to, but there, Donald. Donald, anytime. All right. Oh, he wasn't in my frame. Perfect. I knew I had it, but I knew I was gonna stand still if I did it. So it's one of those things where it's like,
yeah.
Shelby, you do a great Sora. Let's hear it.
Why am I doing all these voices?
I did the last
you
one. Look,
but you're a boy. No, I did Kyrie, and then I did
Luffy. I did the last one. So you do Sora.
How am I supposed to keep the order if I'm freezing my butt off? Come on, can't I order a hat and scarf?
Hearts tag.
You can do hearts tag.
Hearts tag.
Heart tag Arendelle.
Hearts tag.
Heart tag snow. Heart tag ice. Heart tag cold. Heart tag order. Heart tag do something, Donald. Heart tag Islander.
Okay.
Gosh, how are we supposed to get out of here?
Let's try this one. This one looks better. Lucky emblem, huh? There.
Let's see.
Oh, come on. I was there.
Let's see.
Was that it?
Yeah.
Well, that sucks.
I'll try the other one.
We'll try it.
Got to like warp. It's got two chests.
This must be the exit.
Why is this here? Oh. Just curious. Like, why would that be there, you know?
Yeah. What's that?
I think I'm back. This is pretty. This is where I was.
Oh,
I think.
Okay.
I think. I'm not totally sure.
No, Nick says it's the first floor. What's that orb?
What orb? This?
Yeah.
It's the exit, I think he said. Okay. Just wanted to see if it was like a secret passage or something.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't. Coming up for you, babe.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What? Okay, come on.
I see a save.
From here, we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
No. What'd you say?
I said no Koopa.
Koopo. Koopas are Bowser and friends.
Yeah.
Pom pom.
Yep, and up climbing.
We can do it. Come on.
We can do it. Tell him, Haley Joel Osment.
Try this.
You can try this. Hey, get out of here. Back off, you.
Take this.
Flare Force. Ripping out over here.
It's over.
Dang, get smashed. Oh wait.
I was like, I don't know if you can get up that way.
Thought that's what they said.
There's like another.
Oh, here, yeah. Put the chakra in my feet. Oop, drop frames there.
That's suspicious.
It's just one pot. Oh, Goofy Bombarder! Get wrecked. What a sweet move. You guys don't want them. Boosh.
See ya. It's over.
So angry.
No.
So loud. So angry. So dead. You know where that's from?
Nope, it's over.
Borderlands 2.
Try this.
Drill punch. Horn drill. This one there is someone here. Here we go. No, don't do it, Sora. You have so much to live for. Oh my god, I'm falling from grace. Please. He's like, I got this, guys. Jump?
No? No, that doesn't exist. No, like on your map, that's like not part of the map.
No, I'm just working my way here.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. Alright. I guess I can get some little healthies. Or just magic. I'll heal eventually.
Yeah.
Rosa, Watera, Fiber Hammer.
Everyone left. It seemed like a key opportunity to jump in. No one did.
Let's see.
Oh, yes.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight.
I'm gonna definitely have to cut this out of the video.
Oh, good point.
And it looks like I'm the queen.
Sing it, Shelby.
Keep it in. Heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Now it's your turn.
What? No, it's your turn. You're the girl, remember?
Okay.
I'll be Olaf. I wish we had a camera for that.
I know.
I basically became a snowman. Shelby, what the heck? You're the girl.
Okay. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
So sassy.
I was trying to, like, watch it. I almost said Donald.
He was like, I could use that coat.
It's like Survivor. Get my reference?
Yeah.
Okay.
Natalie, can I have a coat? I don't know the second verse.
It's time to see. That's why I'm glad they have the lyrics for this.
Oh, it's karaoke.
Yeah.
Right, no, wrong.
No rules for me. I'm free. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. I'm one with the wind.
Hey, that's Elsa!
This is actually what I was gonna show you on YouTube once we got here. There's like a side-by-side of this and the actual one.
Uh-huh.
And it's crazy how much it lines up. Like, it lines up exactly, so all the scenes work perfectly with if Sora was actually there during the movie.
Oh, that's cool.
You just obviously get more of Sora's angles here.
Yeah.
I'll have to send it to you later.
Sora's gonna be like, wow, Elsa, that was amazing. And she's gonna, oh my god, I didn't know someone was watching. I don't sing in front of people.
I was like, I know, like, a lot of, like, quote unquote spoilers, but, like, there's things like, oh, we sing that, you know, we sing Let It Go.
In the past, let it go. There we go, look at that hair! Mammy hair.
Let it go! Let it go!
She's got that Weiss outfit on.
Yeah.
Weiss sneeze. Do, do, do. So sassy. Wow, Mammy. I'm an Anna person myself, but of course. Can't go wrong with Elsa.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She's not different.
Hey, she doesn't have a husband.
Neither did Rapunzel.
Let's say hi.
That's a different story.
We don't have any man to take our girl
away
here.
We know how Frozen ends. She doesn't end up with a husband.
Spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene!
Laureen!
Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Sora's like, you can't trick me.
Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us.
Maybe oh, she's one of the seven lights of heart lights.
The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Unfortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows.
All right, Larian, let's hear your song.
And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now.
Oh, we have to take a picture of it.
Dark magic.
Elsa would never rely
on
darkness.
It's light magic. It would
actually
be black ice if it was
evil. It's still too early to call. Depends on how she
like
sees it.
Like the TV show on Netflix.
If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become.
I think I actually got that as part of the Screen Actor Guild last year, Black Ice.
She can set her heart free.
I think. Or maybe that's the name of the episode that I watched or something.
Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what?
It's her choice to
tell
make,
her,
not
Sora.
Yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Ah, I get it. Well, you know what you get, Laureen? Absolute zero. Take that. I can make cold puns too. Laureen! Do you know where Even is?
Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
Oh, she's the Emperor. Oh man, we're falling from the tower. There goes that picture. Dang it. We didn't even get to find the fast travel. What's your best ice pun, snow pun?
Just gonna throw me on that?
Yeah.
And
do it as Arnold Schwarzenegger, as Dr. Freeze.
I don't, I can't.
Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
Come on, you're a girl.
I see you.
I guess that's fine, I guess.
Not
you
either.
Were supposed to do it as Arnold Schwarzenegger, though.
I see you.
Oh, good.
I'll take it. I see you.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
He says,
sure
ice to meet you.
Scene was
he goes,
about
ice
magic.
To meet you.
Yeah.
Nah.
But don't you tell her what Jackson said.
What Laureen said.
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh,
yeah.
That would have cheat, guys. Nope. She's like, okay, sounds good.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Oh, his super dog hearing comes into senses.
Well, it sounds like an avalanche.
This is how you can confirm he's a dog. Well, it's not an avalanche. That's what killed Mufasa. It's a stampede.
Thought you were gonna go with Mulan.
It's Mulan. She's running down the snow with so much power. Yeah, triple shield. Oh my god,
I thought
so
was
cool.
Gone.
Yeah, he's died.
Oh, there's something.
Look how cool we are.
Oh gosh.
Avoid the Heartless.
You side toward who?
Just move and jump.
Yeah, okay.
It's closing in. I got this.
Jump. Okay.
Incoming. Watch out.
Jump. Wow. That was amazing. Jump. Nice. Look at this. We're just like Salmon on her snowboard. Go, go, go.
Just going back and forth.
Jump.
I don't know what else.
That's some good bobbing and weaving right there. Right now you look like a bunch of cars on 580. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that was a bad jump. Ooh, you got so lucky. Jump! Oh my gulai. There's that one in the back. He's gonna fire a laser, like, straight at you. Oh no. This was a mistake. Oh my god, he's going under.
I'm going back and forth.
Big time. Nice, nice. Get ready. Uh-oh, that was early. Girl, why'd you just completely neglect jumping? It's right behind us. Oh, that was way early. Jump! Oh my god.
Oh, we don't have our Koopa coin!
No, I used it because I suck.
You try.
Alright.
So it'd be nice to get to a save point before.
Yeah. I've got like 10 minutes. But anytime we can wrap this up. Gotta wrap it up. Then we'll play Persona in the morning, and then I'll keep getting back at the grinding game.
I was gonna say, you're just gonna grind.
Going back in this stupid palace.
Nick said he lost his train again.
It's closing in!
That was 4 minutes
I got
ago.
This!
But, well, we still see it.
Yeah.
Well, the difference is, you were doing good. Now I have...
full health.
Full health, yep. Okay, I'm pretty sure I jumped over that. Take that. Oh! I suck. I am not good at this. Oh, scared me. Jump scares in this game. Oh boy. Go with the Shelby method!
This is handy, you know? Until you can't see what they're firing anymore.
Oh god. Oh, okay. Alright, now I'm at about the same health that you had. Take this. Oh, okay. Cool. Donald is making some weird noise. Oh! How are you supposed to avoid that?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, here we go. Skydiving time. Uh-oh.
A little bit of help.
Nice. Cool guy landing.
You're not dead.
Oh, crud. Avoid the obstacles. Okay. Wow, it is really hard to turn this thing.
That loses help.
I'm trying.
Yeah, just go whatever path is easier. The more trees you hit, the more health you'll lose.
I'm really trying. I
know.
I was holding
that
right.
That's why I said, just go whatever is easier for you.
I'm holding left. Oh my god. That was my best at trying a trick. Yeah. Okay, I guess this is a path. My goodness. You don't see what's next, though. Oh! There it is. Okay, here we go. Whoop, whoop. Yeet!
Yeah, just, yeah,
oh. Watch out, stupid tree. Just kidding. We love trees. We're tree huggers here. Oh.
Is it easier to move in the ice?
But, no. I mean, it's not easier to move in anything, but this is the path that I found myself on.
I just know if the ice changed the texture and...
I mean, this thing's already messed up. You're not moving in the direction at all. Here we go, here we go. One, nothing wrong with me.
Oh no!
Look who's back.
Oh gosh, can you give it to me?
Go, 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 go! You might have some extra keyblades.
Ah!
Nope.
Nope.
Oh, they're They're not that bad. Oh, that one's pretty bad, but...
Get up here. Get down here.
Get him.
Now you're in for it.
Get it. Go for it. Nice. Oh, that was crazy. That was like perfect timing. This one on the left.
Oh, I was trying to jump. On.
Circle while you're in there. While you're getting beat up like that. Hit circle. Circle is aerial recovery. That's what you need to do.
Oh, okay. Punch me, but I just pull up my drill. It's over.
I know what this is. L2 and then triangle.
L2 triangle.
I said L2.
Oh. Well.
Now press Well, wait till.
Oh. I just say now press. So I press it.
You gotta do it so you're attacking. Circle. Stand next to Donald. Nope. I said stand next to Don. Please listen. Attack the weakest one. There's one with like zero health. Circle when you're falling like that.
Okay.
Circle. And then dodge out of the way. Just dodge. Heal. Hey, you broke his wing. He's almost there. There, he is dead. Just have one more. Right there. Don't do triangle. Don't do triangle. There you go. Double flight. Press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in midair. This is known as double flight. Oh, there you go. That's the.
Yeah.
Yeah. Run for it. Just can't catch a break.
Going to the bottom of this mountain.
I know, we were just about to take a picture. And then it gets ruined by stupid Laureen.
Look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons.
If he does the In Summer song, I don't know that one really.
There's lyrics on the bottom of the screen.
I don't really know how that one goes, though. Let It Go, I know how it goes, at least.
Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Silly spiky grass. That's pretty good.
Was that a snowman?
He's like, now I'm really cold.
He's like, nah, I can't be. Snowmen don't exist.
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah. And here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? You're talking to a talking duck. Everybody and dog. Knows snowman don't walk. You must have imagined it. Kills me.
Huh. I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again.
I'm pretty sure, though, that's Josh Gad, Brittany.
We'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Pretty sure he's in this game.
Oh, right. I almost forgot.
Yeah, it is Josh Gad.
Come on, give me a save.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's him, and everyone so far has been their voice actor. Elsa.
Oh, you mean you're Frozen.
Yeah, Elsa. Olaf. I looked at Anna too, even though she hasn't popped up, but yeah, that's Kristen Bell. She'll probably stop there.
Yeah, I was just looking for a Moogle shop.
We can go to maybe the one?
Yeah.
Nope, no. Just kidding. It's X'd out. Red X got there. No. Okay. Well, that's it for now. We will keep on playing Frozen probably tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll keep playing.
I only got like 2 more days to play it till the weekend, which we can't play it. Sadly.
We'll see you guys next time on Kingdom Hearts 3.
Yep.
And maybe we'll visit the Beast.